The following contest is an elimination match and is for the WWE United States Championship.
Almighty and per normal, Lashley is ready for a fight.
And introducing the challenger from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
I challenge you to find a more impressive young talent.
Very skilled, but also very arrogant.
And introducing the champion, he is the WWE United States Champion, Austin Theory.
All the potential in the world, but unfortunately...
This is all for the highly decorated United States Championship.
Harley Race, the inaugural champion, truly a tough man's title.
Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi.
The champ's eyes look glazed over. What? I can't.
Agreed, Saxton. Looks like there's no limit to how much damage this superstar can absorb.
I've lost count of how many times this match should have ended by now.
Corey, there are so many variables in a triple threat. Does that make it possible to execute any sort of strategy?
Well, everybody's got a plan that's like it drilled in the face. Gonna watch your back. The shot that hurts the most is the one you don't see coming.
How do you plan for a battle like this?
Try and fight out of a corner, because then at least you see everything that's in front of you.
Oh, with authority! Prime example of working smarter, not harder. That's what I say. Superhuman.
That is the kind of move that leaves our jaws on the floor. Unbelievable.
Clothesline.
Nice combo.
He climbs into the ring. He's got the answer for that one.
Here we go again.
Oh, the ATM.
The champ will stay champ.
Driven down with an elevated flatliner.
Pitching in the hurt lock.
Give up now. Swallowing.
Cole Nelson locked in pretty good here. Oh, look at the power. That's tremendous power. He gets the break.
Ooh.
Oh, clubbing blow to the back. The champ now is doing a little damage. Quick thinking from Lashley.
This is not going to end well.
Crash landing. Will it be? The champ kicks out with authority.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
Backbreaker. Trap the arm. Neckbreaker.
So smooth.
Saw that one coming.
And Lux Instant just tossed their opponent.
Gets him with the counter.
He gets out of the way.
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this? Belly to belly. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Boom. Oh, strong impact.
Oh, man.
Boom. Some hard offense landing on the champ.
This should come as no surprise. In a havoc-filled triple threat, you're going to take some big hits.
Take things into the ring.
Re-entering the ring now.
Oh, destroy your face.
Imminent doom for him.
Driven down with an elevated flatliner. And he's able to counter.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
The champions need to finish the job, but it's gotta be it.
Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.
Here is your winner, and still WWE United States Champion, Austin Theory.
Standing tall above the two other hungry competitors who are in this match.
Three superstars absolutely giving it their all.